Hey guys, super excited here to bring you another rest raid. This is day two of the server. This is what happens when Facepunch decides not to wipe the blueprints. We kept everything. We have all our tier 3s, tier 2 items. Anything we want to do, we can do. As you can see, we travel halfway across the map to go raid a large compound on an island that we kind of think we want to build on. I'm sad to say, I did have a glitch with my audio, so what you'll be hearing is Crowleg, the Saint, and Grandpa talking, filling in with me here and there. Sadly, you won't be able to hear me. I have fixes for future videos. Halfway through raiding this base, we hear a huge commotion outside. Come to find out, the owners of the base are coming back to defend their base. By this point, well, you'll see what happens. Hope you enjoyed the Rust Raid video, and there will be many more videos to come. Thank you for watching.
Secure the area. I am a little bit apprehensive, but yeah, but badassery levels are high.
Don't mind me, just farm.
Don't farm, dude. Okay.
Alright, but if we see a sulfur node, let's get it. If only we could excavate a cave base on here.
What?
Oh, they did.
Crap. Well, we have bags down here.
Or we, just go for it.
We're gonna unlock. Box, have we thought of what happens if we hit metal? Oh, open. Oh. You want me to finish breaking or is. Crow, let me boost me up here with him.
Come on.
I'll make myself a spear and we'll break it. Okay, I did not bring anything to break anything. So,
crap.
Oh, I can make a machete. I'm making a machete.
What's up, crew?
Irrelevant.
I'm just taking away some guns. Oh, somebody's raiding.
Wouldn't it be funny if those guys are raiding?
That would.
Okay, well, I'll give you the semi back. Yep. Right now? You don't want me to kill? You want me to kill the bags first?
Do you want me to come on over and help? Or...
Sweet, sweet.
I'm moving out a bit to get better watch over the edge of the island.
Okay, I'll finish the blown in. Oh, tier 3.
Do you need another boost?
No. Beds. I've got a machete. Breaking bed.
Breaking bed. Fantastic bugs.
Watch for traps. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go bank. Oh, wait, I'm gonna give you semi. Semi and what was left. Okay. Here. No, can you? Okay, I'm gonna go back, bank, and come back. Oh, I have wood. I've got 200 on me. Is that enough? Oh, okay.
Whoa.
Okay, give me a second.
Those shots are coming from the island.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm gonna make you CC for the first.
It looks like we got
three guys incoming.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There is a firefight down there between a group of 2 and 3.
Yeah, I'm watching it.
So we need to hurry this up along. I didn't expose myself.
You want me to break TC? Oh. Oh, here.
Saint.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come over to our side over here. I'm Help me cover that. From above.
Yeah, but we need access. Everybody needs access on this. Oh.
Actually,
here.
Just stick with them, Saint. You got a short range weapon.
That's all I have. Coming back. Yeah.
In 30 seconds to a minute, they could pop up around our ridge. Hopefully their firefight will last a bit longer.
It looks kind of like the two guys drove three off. No, they're still over there, I think.
Yeah.
You got a metal? Okay.
Just hurry, guys.
I'm bringing you the door.
All right,
make this. Can you make the door frame metal before I put the
off?
Sorry. Okay. Got one door there. I'm assuming you're making another one.
We all did. He did.
I did.
We need to go somehow block them in the front. Yeah.
Should we go ahead and break the stairs in front of their door?
Yeah.
Alright, Saint, you got a tool?
Stairs in front of their door?
Yeah, do you have a tool? I got to break these stairs.
I got half a pickaxe.
Yeah, go for it, go for it. Let's,
come on. Box, I feel like we should pick up this flamethrower and put it in a way that they won't be able to come in from the other side. What do you think? Okay.
Wait, we got a guy with a peek in our ridge.
You want to push in closer?
No, I don't. Stick to the base. We don't know how many there are. All I got to heal.
I'm like stuck. Where am I stuck? Okay.
We got multiples coming in. I'm going to take shots soon.
I got to run and heal. I'm low HP.
I didn't get many hits there.
About three or four. I'm downed. Alright.
Shoot.
Maybe Saint should get inside. He's outnumbered.
Yeah, I am. I can't really get inside, though.
I'm holding the front door, box.
Alright, I'm gonna run for now.
Hopefully it's not their base.
Oh, guy on the ridge, too. Oh, they've got me pinned here.
Yeah. I don't know what where you were saying or why you weren't helping me.
I just heard a door open.
I was covering you, Crow.
I know. This is the only way in, right?
I headshot
it. Okay, well, let's do that. Yeah, there's no point. There's no way. Oh, yeah, because we can, yeah, that's right. Can you make a meta? Good.
Awesome.
Well, not completely. How do they get to their loot room? Not all of them. Do we have metal to make code locks? And what is...
I'm down.
Who, is it the aim plan? Can you tell?
Aim, yep.
Yep. Do you have a hammer? Do you have a hammer, box?
You want full gear? I'll put this back in the chest.
We got no ammo. Doesn't matter. We got no ammo.
Hello. I love you.
We do have a revolver. Hang on. I'll grab it.
They can come up from the top, right? Yeah. Oh, they can't build up though. That, well, I mean, they could if they had. That's funny though. Yeah. Oh, can we seal this then? If it's the top. It's the top. Can we seal it? Yeah.
Oh.
But I don't have metal.
We got explosive rounds. That's it, Crow.
Yeah, I don't use that.
Is it a boat I hear?
Oh, water pipe. Okay, I got a water pipe in evidence.
And Saint, grab everything out of this chest and put it in your inventory, or move it to the other boxes.
All right, we'll do.
So how did they get to their loot? Is that the one door we don't have? Is it this one? Damn.
All right, there you go.
Yeah.
the last of the one.
I say me and Bucks fight each other for the right to look. Well, I mean, I feel bad taking your life, but I feel good looking at the loot. I don't have a bag in there, man. I'm not spawning that.
Nobody
over
else.
There.
Nobody else even stopped picking. That's a good bit of material.
You know what? You know what? Bandits show more loyalty than you guys. At least when somebody gets hit, they shoot the guy who hit him. Just saying. Pretty low.
I think that's gonna look great in his video. That's all I'm saying.
Pretty low.
I'm holding. Wait. Grandpa.
Oh, they're. Oh! This is so great.
Shotgun traps. He pointed the other way.
Okay.
That's okay, man.
Oh, sorry.
See, I knew you had my back. I knew you had my back. I thought you already saw it.
No.
Oh, man.
We're like all stuck here. And?
Components.
We can't look.
Go ahead, take a look. Hey, there's our flamethrower.
Why is there a door here? Why is there a door there?
What about this box on this side?
We got that.
All right, stock up. You got good luck.
I want to just grab this shit.
Actually, I'm putting the turret back. Go ahead and place it here, if you want.
Are we not using?
All right, I put it in our box.
Am I building off the other base? Yep.